bunch toward the gaps. Right field, hit pretty well. Back is Kepler. He's looking up, and it is off the top of the wall. Around third, scoring is Jimenez. And Arias will glide into second base with an RBI double, and it's 2-0 Cleveland. Jimenez scores easily, and Arias missed a home run by maybe a couple of feet. That ball really jumped off his bat the other way.
I'm telling you what, I'm glad that ball bounced.